Beg your pardon?
It's all right. I'm just asking if you've got a mask.
Well, it's clear I don't. Well, and you are not authorised to ask me or question me about it.
Would you like to speak to the manager?
Sure.
Aren't wearing a mask.
I actually don't need a medical certificate if you refer to the DH. No, I'm allowed to do this. And you're discriminating against me.
I'm not discriminating. We're all just trying to all be in this together.
All in what together? I actually don't. And you're not authorised by the Australian government to even question me about it.
It's a condition of entry of our store as a...
Then that's discrimination, and I can have you sued personally for discriminating against me as a woman.
We're not discriminating against anyone.
You
it's
are.
A condition of entry to all Bunnings.
It's not. It's an unlawful condition of entry.
Yep.
Therefore, that exposes you personally and Bunnings to being sued for discrimination because it is in breach of the 1948 Charter of Human Rights to discriminate against men and women.
We're not trying to discriminate. Could you please stop filming?
No, I'm not going to stop filming.
No worries.
Because this is my evidence against you, you and Bunnings for discriminating against me as a woman.
We're not
you are.
Discriminate against anyone.
You totally are. If you take out your phone and look up the Department of Human Services and have a look at the conditions of wearing a mask, I don't even have to have this conversation with you because you're not authorised by the Australian government to even question me.
As I said, it's just a condition of entry to all.
I don't care. It doesn't apply to me.
It applies to every single
It does not. It does not because that's a breach of the Charter of Human Rights.
It's a condition
you cannot do that.
I'm not going to keep
you cannot do that. I'm not going to stop filming you. It is unlawful and it is discriminatory and it is illegal. And I'm going to continue going in here and getting what I need because it is unlawful for you to do that.
No worries, if that's what you feel as though you have to do, as I said, it's a condition of entry, so we'll be having this conversation every time you walk into here.
Oh, and I'm fine with that, and I'll be recording it every time.
Please stop recording me now.
I'm not going to stop recording you.
No worries.
It is my right as a living woman to do whatever I want, and the Australian Federal Court, Supreme Court, has actually said that even the police have no right to ask for anybody to stop recording in a public place. This is a public place. That means I can record anything and everything that I want to, despite your request for me not to, because that's not lawful.
As I said,
it's that simple.
As I said, it's just a condition of entry to the store.
Or it's an unlawful condition of entry. Happy to have the chat every time.
Yep.
It's illegal and it's unlawful.
No worries.
You have a good day.
Oh,
I told him, he's not listening.
Okay.
Will you just after that today?
No, we're going to go.